This is Franklin and Bassano, an area in North York, where on Wednesday, March 31st, Toronto police say a 71-year-old woman was out behind one of these houses near a ravine when a group of five young boys, about age of 15, surrounded, swarmed, and taunted her. The lady came along a path from the mailbox that was up the street, and just at the corner in the distance, this group of teenagers came up out of the ravine and attacked her on that corner down there.
From what I can tell, she stayed in her home and didn't really say anything to anybody because she was so upset by it all, didn't know what to do with it.
It's horrible. I can't even believe it, and I don't know how we will watch that.
One of them held a knife to her neck.
I think most people here in our neighborhood watch. So that was quite surprising that it happened without anybody really hearing about it or knowing anything about it until a few days later.
And nothing like this, to your knowledge, has happened since you've been here?
No, no, that's awful. It makes you wonder where these kids are coming from, actually.
This kind of shocking activity, though she wasn't hurt, has left the lady very upset. And police are appealing for public help in finding these lads and bringing them to justice. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Ian Robertson.